G'day kids, David here. Aren't these wobble balls really fun? I brought one in today and I'm gonna spin and pivot. Ooh, I'm gonna try. Whee, whee. Okay, where was I? Oh, we have to pivot so much these days, don't we? Hang on, I need to unpivot myself. With all these changes going on, we've had to pivot in work, in school, in church. We've had to make decisions last minute and just change direction so quickly. It's a bit of a buzzword now, isn't it? Pivoting. Our God is sovereign, but He also gave us free will. And we have decisions to make every day that have consequences. Sometimes we have to make these decisions really fast and pivot on the spot. And sometimes we've got time to sit down, pray about it, and really make those decisions. Did you know there's a story in the Bible that we're going to talk about? Right back in Genesis chapter 4, where Cain and Abel came to God with their offerings. And God wasn't pleased with Cain's. And He said to Cain that He wasn't pleased with it. Let's read what it says. Genesis chapter 4. And in verse 6 it says, "So Cain was very angry and his face was downcast. Then the Lord said to Cain, 'Why are you angry? Why is your face downcast? If you do what is right, will you not be accepted? But if you do not do what is right, sin is crouching at your door. It desires to have you, but you must rule over it.'" Cain had a decision to make. He could turn to God or he could turn away from God. Do you know what Cain did? Unfortunately, he decided to turn his back on God and he went his own way. This led him to sin and he actually killed his own brother. That's bad. We've got decisions to make and now we can choose to pivot towards God or we can turn to pivot away from God. So with all your decisions these days, with all that's going on, when you have decisions to make, will you seek God and truth, even if it's the hard decision? Or will you pivot away from God and show God at your back and go your own way? And that will lead to sin and destruction. So choose God. Choose to pivot towards God, not away from God. Let's pray. Father, we just so thank you for even these raw examples in the Bible where you show God asking people to turn towards Him, do the right thing, and we see how they turn away and it causes them to sin. Lord, help us to use these examples in our lives to really learn from them. Help us in our decision making day to day, even when things are tough, to pivot towards You and trust You and do the right thing and honor You in our decisions rather than turn away. Lord, we thank You for Your word and we just pray that everyone watching today will be in it and reading it and learning from it so that they can live a life full of just great decisions so that they can honor You in their lives. We thank You in Jesus' name. Amen. Thanks, guys. We'll see you next week. I'm going to keep pivoting. Whee! Whoa!